Yeah, I'm gonna try these out.
I feel honored to be in the company of the, what I call the Lopez conspiracy, if you know what I'm saying. All right, let's do this. Don't let me screw it up, Clayton. I mean when I'm on the commission. When I'm on the commission.
Tonight your mind completely. You gave your love so sweetly. Tonight the look of love is in your eyes. But will you love me tomorrow?
Approach, not business as usual. Let's take it to City Hall. This is not about me. This is about you. And you know what? I went around the neighborhood and I asked people, what did they want? And I actually even interviewed myself, which is kind of weird, but I do live there. And you know what? You know what? Yes, there's big issues that are facing our city that are going to affect our lifestyle for a long, long time. But you know what? There's also the small issues. And in District 4, you know what people tell me? Tony, we want the sidewalks fixed. We want the potholes fixed. We want the little things. We want to make sure that if they put a bridge across for pedestrians and bikes, which we needed, that bridge is maintained and is kept clean, and some of the unsavory elements are looked out after because our children play there. And I'm going to tell you something. At the end of the day, what the people in our district want, they want to be able to make sure that they can come home and live a happy lifestyle. You know, given what's happened in the economy lately, you need to come home and feel like this is home. And really what it's all about, it's the little things, and we want to be able to enjoy our lives. We want to be able to have green space, and we want to be able to have recreational facilities, and we want to be able that this is a place where we can raise our family, our children's children, and on and on and on. And I got to tell you something. We started this out as a groundswell grassroots movement. I'm not concerned with guys meeting in a back room smoking cigars and making deals. I'm not all about that. I'm about the people. I'm about you. And what I'm saying is, do you believe in this fresh approach? Okay. If you believe in this fresh approach, then join the team. Because you know what? People come every day and say, you know what? You know what, Fat? We get it. We get it. We want this fresh approach. We need this fresh approach. So you know what? They say, what can we do to help? Here's what you can do to help. Talk to your friends. Talk to your neighbors. They may not know me, but they know you and they trust you. You know what? Come and sign up to volunteer. We're going to start knocking on doors. And we're going to tell people fresh approach is what we need. And come on board and join the team. Talk to your friends. Talk to your neighbors. Sign up to volunteer. Give us a donation. This costs money to run this thing. And in the final analysis, I got to tell you, we're going to go into City Hall. We're working hard now. But when we go into City Hall, get ready to roll up your sleeves because we're going to make a change. We're going to make a positive change. We're going to make Key West a better place. We're going to make District 4 a better place. I will be your voice there. I'll make sure that I'm always accessible, and I'll make sure that the issues are presented to you in a clear and concise manner so you know what the hell it is that you're voting for. Let me ask you a question. Can I get your help? Yeah! All right, let's kick some ass again to City Hall. Thank you, Lopez. And through your people. Thank you.
That was powerful.